5.
All right, think about catching an Uber in London. You better think again.
I was going to do that this weekend. Yeah. No. But the city is pulling the license of the popular ride-sharing app, saying it's not, quote, fit or proper to operate in all of London. Uber says it will take this one to court. Our CNN correspondent Aaron McLaughlin is in London with more. Why? I mean, what's the reasoning here?
Well, Poppy, I'm told that this is the result of a meticulous review by the main regulatory body here in London for the transport networks called TfL, or Transport for London. Their reasons primarily having to do with safety and security. Among the specific points they made, they have concerns about Uber's approach to enhanced background checks of its drivers, also concerns about the way they report serious criminal offenses to authorities. Now, the London mayor, Sadiq Khan, supports this decision. I spoke to him a while ago and asked him what his message will be to the some 40,000 registered Uber drivers in the city and the millions of customers who use the service. Take a listen to what he had to say.
If you're an Uber driver, if you're an Uber user, you're right to be angry at Uber for failing to play by the rules. The question you should be asking is, why is Uber not playing by the rules? And Uber have said they're going to appeal this decision. Uber employs an army of lawyers and public relations teams, and they've already set out their plans to appeal this decision.
Now, Uber is pushing back in a big way on these allegations, releasing a statement of its own. Let me just read you part of it, saying, quote, Transport for London and the mayor have caved into a small number of people who want to restrict consumer choice. If this decision stands, it will put more than 40,000 licensed drivers out of work and deprive Londoners of a convenient and affordable form of transport. We know the people who must be celebrating this decision today, of course, the London cabbies, they have long been protesting Uber presence in the city, at some points even jamming the street with traffic jams in protest of the fact that Uber is able to operate in the city. But this is not a done deal. Uber says it plans to appeal, to take this to the court system. They can operate while that appeal process is underway.
All right, Aaron McLaughlin in London for us. We'll see how this all plays out in court. Thank you. Have a good weekend. What is